covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPDF 25 News at 11.
I don't feel like we're doing enough, and honestly, in a time like this.
Now at 11, a community digs deep to help the family of an officer killed in the line of duty. Good evening. I'm Felicia Rodriguez. Thank you for joining us. Officer Bruce St. Laurent was killed Sunday afternoon while he worked the presidential motorcade. He worked primarily as a motorcycle officer in his more than 20 years with the Jupiter Police Department. In 1996, the Jupiter Police Department named him Officer of the Year, and as Aaron Guy found out, the community is coming together to help the family of this fallen officer. She is live outside of the Jupiter Police Department. Aaron?
Well, Felicia, wrapping up a very somber day here in the Jupiter community and here at the Jupiter Police Department. The flag is at half staff, and I'm going to step out of the way so you can see right at the doorsteps here, quite the memorial. Flowers, candles, pictures, and notes, all in honor and memory of Officer Bruce St. Laurent. Now, as the police department trying to move forward here, the community is now pulling together. First came the flowers, then memories of Officer Bruce St. Laurent giving back. And Monday night, even a fundraiser, all to help his wife and children left behind.
To see the support that the community had surrounding this awful tragedy and Officer St. Laurent, we felt that we should do something tonight in his honor.
Fuku, meaning good fortune, is a new downtown West Palm Beach restaurant. They're celebrating their soft opening this week. But when one of the owners and former Jupiter resident heard it was a familiar face, Officer St. Laurent, who had been killed, he wanted to help. You see, Eric Weinberger knew Officer St. Laurent. You could say they've met a few times.
He pulled me over a few times. Yes, he did.
How many?
How many times? I don't recall.
But you're still laughing. He was a good guy.
He was a wonderful man. Just seeing him around on his motorcycle weekly. Some all the time.
Among those smiles and good memories is the harsh reality of Sunday's accident when Officer St. Laurent went across traffic at I-95 and 45th Street to block the entrance for the president. Investigators say he moved into the path of Susan Holloway as she was starting to merge onto I-95. Just 24 hours after this devastating wreck, a percentage of proceeds and containers like this will be set up at Fuku all week to help the officer's family. And while no monetary gift, flower, or memorial will ever bring the more than 20-year veteran back to the community, they want to do what they can to help.
Well, I don't feel like we're doing enough, and honestly, in a time like this, you know, I would love to see more people hopefully step forward for the family, because I know it must be a very difficult time for them.
Well, this is an ongoing investigation into that accident. We tried to reach out to Susan Holloway, have not been successful. However, I did talk to one of her close friends, and she tells me, as you can imagine, Holloway is absolutely just distraught, just torn up over this accident. In the meantime, again, as the investigation continues, so far no charges have been filed. We're live in Jupiter, Aaron Guy, WPDF 25 News.